Auto drive now disabled.
I'm here.
You're stealing SIR's personnel dossiers. The organization is strictly compartmentalized, so they aren't stored in one central location.
Spying on spies. What could go wrong?
SIR's uses a supercomputer called Filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like Noodle if you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government, or commercial device everywhere in the United Kingdom. Instantly.
Jesus.
You could be horrified if you want, but it's saved thousands of lives. Get access to a Filament terminal and I'll provide you with the search terms.
Listening to me.
I'm just sick of drones flying around.
That's great. Absolutely, I can't make a plane. If you can, yeah, sure.
Yeah, no, honestly, if you wouldn't mind, that would be fantastic. Thank you very much. Yeah.
So forth. Now the plebs just spout about the worst this and the worst that. I blame the fucking internet.
I don't know what the solution is. I don't have much faith in our leaders, but I do feel like people are too complacent.
irrelevant.
We are not going to settle.
Moving on. No one's here.
So this is Filament. Impressive. I can help you break in, but we're going to leave a trail, unless of course Malik has an idea.
There. I persuaded Filament's security to log that Spiderbot's activity as system maintenance.
Thanks. But if I was a wiser man, I'd be wary of a helpless boy.
It's not like the movies. Spies aren't the police. I believe in working with the lesser evils like DedSec to protect society from the greater ones.
So why did Zero Day kill all my friends?
There are differing schools of thought.
Got the zero day dossiers. Now if no one objects, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Well done.
Utterly stupid.
Those dossiers. What now?
Right, so we do a simple CTOS contact analysis and work out who's in charge of zero day. I'll have it done before you can say Guantanamo.
I'll handle the classified data, thank you very much.
It would be so much faster if I worked with you in order to do this.
The people in these dossiers are connected, but not necessarily complicit. It will take intelligence expertise to separate the wheat from the chaff. And when I discover something actionable, I will contact you.
He's disconnected. Pleasant fella. I have Malik for you.
All right. Put him on.
We have to meet. There's been a complication. I can't access the files you stole.
Hang on. What?
The files are locked, and a moment after we got them, I received this.
Hello, Richard. We see you're trying to find us by looking into our associates. That's a good idea. Hope you don't mind if we borrow it. Who was your masked savior, we wonder?
I've sent Bagley the coordinates for a meeting. I hope I don't need to explain why this is a priority.